Overheating, screen freezing, hacked webcam, drained bank account. Malware can cause all of this. But what causes malware? And how can we stop this from happening to us? Wait, what is malware? How do you get malware? Some types of malware need to be planted into your device, while other kinds find their own way into your device. From deadly viruses and worms to lethal trojans and ransomware, the list of types of malware is never-ending. Number 1. Worms. Not as innocent as they seem. A worm replicates and spreads across your whole network. Number 2. Viruses. This type of temperamental malware can mess with your display or crash your entire system, depending on how it feels that day. Number 3. Trojans. Hiding in innocent programs, trojans create backdoors for hackers to get into your device, steal your credentials, and watch your keystrokes. Okay, enough of the scary stuff. How do you even know your device is infected with malware? Well, there's a few giveaways that even these beasts can't hide. If your device is constantly freezing, it doesn't need a jacket, and I need better jokes. Likewise, if your device is the hottest thing on this planet, it's not because you're cool. Come on, that was a bit better, right? Your phone or laptop hasn't developed consciousness. Malware is probably manipulating your system.
If your device or browsers are being as slow as you after a heavy night out, it might be a malware mixer.
Programs and apps opening and closing without warning is more than annoying. It's massively worrying. Take heed, friend. So, how do you stop malware? Easy. Okay, seriously, just turn on NordVPN's threat protection. It'll block dangerous pop-up ads, which is how your computer is most likely to get infected with malware. If your files are backed up, you won't lose much to a malware infection. Sure, you can always wipe your device to remove most malware, but you'll lose all of your files each time. Dig deep into app reviews. Is the app being called malware? Is it made by a legitimate developer? Are there complaints about performance or features not working? Avoid these apps at all costs. Take care, guys. Until next time, hit subscribe for more simple explanations of complicated cybersecurity issues.